You'll notice when you revisit your course, after you've taken a few assessments, there will be some new elements. First, you'll notice your overall score, front and center, within a circle. Second, you'll see a list of notations telling you when your assignment was graded and what the grade was. It is important that you know that your teacher will make comments on your grades and suggest how you can do better. You can see those comments by clicking the three bars icon on the top left from your course home, and from there, click Performance. The link in purple, Grades, will show you every grade for the course. From here, you can click on a graded item and you will see how your teacher has commented. Make sure to check this whenever you get a grade. Also, be aware, the system will log how much time you spend on each assessment and reading, and that information is available to the teacher. Thank you.